Kuya Gary.
I wanna hear naman, please, so. Let me hear naman you guys sing. Now that it's just,
goodbye,
you know, really.
Goodbye, so. Wag naman yung here's another goodbye. Parang pinapaalis na.
Gary Z will choose who? Sir Gary will choose who? Eventually, lahat.
Pero... So, choose Bunny sa akin. Never mind, I'm just kidding. Just kidding. Listen, this is not to impress me.
Yeah.
This is not.
No.
This is just sing. If you don't have a voice, so what? That happens to me.
Boy band.
Nangyayari din sa akin.
Kantay mo nga, sorry, na may memory gap na ako.
Night
tayo.
It's just so pure.
Yeah.
You know, that's sometimes, folks, di ba? I don't know if you've ever experienced that. You go out with your friends, tapos may isang may gitara. And then when you hear the guitar and a voice, that's it.
Yeah.
That's the purest way you can put a song across. One instrument and one voice. Minsan, even no instrument, voice lang. Among all the instruments that man has, ang boses ang pinaka-expressive.
Tatalunin lahat ng ibang instrumento.
Lahat ng keyboards na ganito, yung mga high-tech. Di ba? I mean, you know that, di ba? Yeah. Lahat ng mga high-tech instruments, nakaka-emulate sila ng stringed instruments, wind instruments, drums, all. Even guitars. You know, dati, ang hirap na hirap sila, nakuha yung mga ano. Ngayon, pati yung mga sliding ng guitar, all of that. Ghost chords or ghost notes, lahat na yan, andun na. But the voice, they cannot. You can only record elements of the voice. Pero, hindi nila makukopya yun, exacto. Because no two voices are the same. Diba? Can I hear you sing?
Me?
Huh? You choose a song.
Sa'yo? Ano mga kinanta mong Gayle Knight?
Fever.
No, next.
Coming from the rain.
Yeah. Sing it first, you.
Well, hello again. Hello again. Well, hello again. Good old friend of mine. You've been reaching for yourself for some. A long time, there's so much to say. No need to explain, just an open door for you to come in.